Welcome back to another how to draw video, and today I'm going to teach you how to draw a cat. And the colors you'll need are orange, green and another type of green, blue, yellow and pink. Okay, so you're going to start off with the ears. We can get started on the inside of it. Okay, now you can finish off the rest of the ears, and you can start the face, and you can do his little nose. Okay, next you're just going to do the small little cute eyes. Then his mouth and whiskers. Okay, when you're done that, you can do his back, leading up to his tail, which we're going to do in the next step. Okay, then you just do the rest of his tail, and then at the bottom, leading to his... Okay, then you can just do his legs and a bit of his neck. Okay, then you can just do his belly leading to his next front foot or leg. Then you can do his last front foot and the rest of his chest. Hopefully yours looks a bit better than mine though. Okay, then you can do the ground and the start of the mountains in the distance. Okay, then you can finish off the mountains and some little trees on top of the mountains as well. Okay, then you can just do the clouds and the sun. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like and a comment, and I might see you next time.